This is the story of two great universities called IU and Purdue. They live in a paradise called Indiana. They like to play games. Games are fun, only they're kind of competitive. But life isn't just fun and games. No, it's also very scientific. These two have figured out that it takes working together to get big things done, like in the biosciences. Why? A better life for Hoosiers.
Through the Indiana Innovation Alliance, IU and Purdue will work closely together to ensure that the state remains a world leader in biological and life sciences.
Indiana is blessed with a strong bioscience base and our opportunities to grow that, which ultimately creates greater wealth, greater number of jobs, more opportunities, is an extremely important part of what is proposed here.
This is a global competition for leading opportunities in healthcare and life sciences and all the jobs that come with them. We're doing really well on that, in that hunt, and we need to stay in it.
There also is a great potential through the Innovation Alliance for new innovations to be developed to solve problems that or challenges that don't have a viable solution right now.
When we started our company, being able to access and pay for the use of equipment at the university was key to our being able to grow, and especially to our being able to grow without needing venture capital.
Funding for IIA is absolutely crucial, not only for ongoing projects, but to help secure federal grants for future innovations.
If we can bring more external research funding into the state, we generate more intellectual property, we generate more people that are skilled in these interdisciplinary areas.
As you look at what's happening with the economy, not only in Indiana, but nationally and internationally, there is a movement toward more technology-based jobs and companies. That's where the future lies.
R&D contracts from pharmaceutical and bioscience companies now total $14 billion and are growing at 15% a year. The Alliance will position our state to get a bigger slice of that pie.
Industries have less money to do their own research and development, so to be able to engage in a partnership with a university who has the infrastructure in place has to be even more sellable in today's economy.
The IIA will also address Indiana's health needs in two areas.
What we're into it for is to improve people's health. One, being more efficient in terms of how we deliver health care, and Purdue has a lot of expertise in that. And the other is educating more physicians for the state.
This will involve expanding the IU Medical School.
Health issues and health care as a business is not going away anytime soon. And it's not something that people can make optional.
Many of the solutions to complex issues, problems, challenges often comes out of university research. We certainly see that in the health and medical arena.
The life sciences industry as a whole is one that is always going to be about rapid development, new engineering of products, technology, and ideas. And if you have a Purdue and IU right there with you as partners, that's going to speed up anything you've been doing.
Two great research universities, government, and bioscience businesses are building the Indiana Innovation Alliance to create better health and more jobs for all Hoosiers.